Hi guys, today I'm going to give you a brief review about this Miric PA speaker. So this PA, there are two cables came along with this speaker. One is the 110 volts power cable right here, and the other is the 3.5 millimeter audio cable. This is the one. Actually, this one is came with power switch at backside, and also that's the power cable, and that's another cable for car charging, which is 15 or 12 volts. So it's said to be 1 inch, but 1 amp, but it doesn't came along with the cable. So I think you have to get one by yourself. And this one, as you can see here, is came for mic or guitar cable. So they have the rubber here to cover it, so it's kind of dust or waterproof. And that's the manual switch, and on the top we have the volume control for the guitar or mic, and then a little bit screen here, and here we have the source selection button and left, right. I can show you later how this works. And this is a volume control, and that's the battery. So let's turn on from the back side first. Okay, as you can see here, now it's on. I really don't like this blue light. It's really annoying. It's too bright to use in the night. You see how it's too bright. So you can select the
aux in.
Let me switch aux in.
Radio.
And from here, you can store four station. You just manual, if you push this left or right once, you see, it's going to do once, like jump number by one. If you hold, push and hold, it don't scan automatically for the next station. So if you push one and hold, that's going to store to the number one station. So if let's go continue. So that's the second station. You can push and hold, so gonna store at number two, and so on. So if you go back one, you just push one and go back to previous the one you already stored. So similar, you can store just your favorite one, but the maximum station you can store are the four stations, 1, 2 on the left and 3, 4 on the right. So again, and then you push the source again. That's for the Bluetooth. I already paired with this phone, but later on I'm going to show you how it works on this phone and took video from another device. And then let's go back to
aux in.
We don't have aux in. The aux in is right here on the right hand. You see the top one is aux in. You just put in the 3.5 millimeter audio cable. And on the left side, we have the USB port. We can use this at either a charge station, or you can use USB pen drive to play music, but you need to store some of your music inside the pen drive. So that's basically how it works. And here's a knob for guitar, which you need to plug in from the back side right here. You need to become guitar or mic. So actually it's a PA speaker. So most people think PA stands for pro audio. Actually it stands for public address. So it's used to make your voice louder, can hear by anybody else. So that's a PA, stands for PA speaker. Okay, then let me show you how it works on Bluetooth. Okay, right now I have the audio source select as Bluetooth, and you can see here this one is blinking. And I turn on my Bluetooth from my cell phone, and I'm gonna search this one. Okay, and it's connecting now. It's connected. And right now it's become solid blue instead of blinking one. And from here you can play the music. You see? And if you don't like, you can go either backward. You can select from here instead of from cell phone. So you can just choose. You can just choose left or right. right here. You see? You don't really need the phone actually. And then if you want to pause for a while, you just push the menu. M. I don't understand what M stands for, but if you push this one, you're gonna pause. And one more time, you're gonna start. Push, pause, and start. And you. And again, we go to the next one. Again, that's the part, that's the volume knob. But you can also push down. If you push down for 3 seconds, you see, it's shut down. It turned off. But I think that's kind of like soft off, and the switch on the back is kind of like hard off. It just maybe still standby mode. So you just push another once and turn on, and it's searching for your phone. So basically, and this speaker is pretty loud. It came with 6.5 inch subwoofer and 1.5 inch of the tweeter. Sound, actually this speaker came with pretty good low bass. Okay, let's see how it goes. So right now it's, you can see here, let me plug here. 21, this can go up to 32. The bass is pretty strong. See? Even though the bass is strong, but you can still hear the high, so tweeter is pretty good also. So I think this kind of balance between the low bass and high voice, especially for the voice part, the middle part, I think it's pretty clear. Let me this turn down. Okay, thank you. If you have any question, you can post any comments below. Thank you. Turn it off. So if you push the battery icon here, if you push this button, it can show you how much of the battery left. Basically right now it's 75%. I think this B stands for battery, 75%, and I have been using this for 3 or 4 days, and each day I use 1 or 2 hours and the battery never dropped. Since this light is pretty bright and shining, I'll just use a piece of tape to cover it. You can still see the light, but it's not that annoying.